Shisha has developed a relatively inexpensive gasless laparoscopic surgery technique that has brought the minimally invasive surgical procedure to rural areas where conventional laparoscopy is neither feasible nor affordable.
So our innovation takes the modern minimally invasive surgery techniques to the rural poor, because this can be carried out under spinal anesthesia, which is a low cost method and does not use any expensive equipment, which is a low cost equipment. And also learning is easy because we use the traditional open surgical instruments.
The complications associated with conventional laparoscopy and the physiological changes associated with carbon dioxide insufflation are not present in gasless laparoscopic surgery.
This method can take the laparoscopic surgery to rural areas where new operation rooms, where these regular facilities are not available for regular laparoscopic surgeries. These surgeries can be carried out and at a much lower cost, which is affordable by the rural patients. And it's easy to learn, so that many of the surgeons can learn and teach others. So it covers a market of 90%, which is not covered with the regular laparoscopic surgeries.
This innovation can bring about a revolutionary change in rural healthcare systems across the world by taking laparoscopic surgeries to the poor and the marginalized.